Welcome to the most unique softball team award show you'll ever see. The Swingies start now.
In 2013, we started a silly little softball team called the Swingers.
We only won 5 games in our first season as a team.
We had our first team party on a hot summer day, and
we had a silly award show to celebrate and mock the team's follies.
And we drank. In the fall of 2013, we won a mere 3 games.
And then we won the league tournament.
We built a stage in the coach's backyard.
We put together a band.
We invited a few close friends.
And we drank.
In 2014, we had another party.
We had a special guest celebrity appearance.
We invited some more friends.
My band performed.
And Jim Pate made us laugh.
And we drank.
And this year, the tradition continues.
We thank you for joining us to celebrate our team tonight.
I sure could use an attaboy or a big old high five. I'd love to hear you're killing it, dude. It's been a long time since I hit one out of the park or nailed it, as they say. I guess I've been in a dry spell, but that's about to change. I'll be crushing it.
Wow!